Andy Murray was left cringing in bed when Geri Horner gate crashed his room alongside Michael McIntyre for a sport relief prank. World champion tennis player Andy, 30, was sound asleep in his hotel room when 42-year-old Michael crept into his room. The comedian brought Spice Girls legend Geri, 45, along with him for a hilarious sketch. Michael challenged Andy to sing along with Geri as she belted out a selection of Spice Girls classics, and being a true sportsman, he obliged. Michael McIntyre and Geri Horner crept into Andy Murray's hotel bedroom to surprise him. Image, Facebook. Geri and Andy sang Spice Girls songs for the awkward, yet gold, moment. Image, Facebook. Geri and Andy worked their way through hits including Wannabe, To Become One, and The Part Anthem Spice Up Your Life. Andy cringed and winced his way through the lyrics, while Geri G. curious as to whether or not he was naked in bed. Taking a peek beneath the covers, Geri revealed, he's got pants on. Michael watched on enthusiastically and declared the encounter both incredibly awkward and absolutely gold. Geri confirmed Andy was wearing underwear during the sketch. Image, Facebook. The collaboration proved to be a hit for fans, with one commenting on Facebook that they thought the duet was beautiful. The sketch is all part of Sport Relief, which unites the worlds of sport and entertainment to raise money to help vulnerable people in the UK and around the world. The charity is a spin-off, of sorts, of Comic Relief, which in the past has been busted for allowing funds raised to be used to buy weapons and drugs. Sport Relief 2018 airs on BBC One on Friday, the 23rd of March from 7 p.m.